romance of Freehold. You're about to see a romance of Freehold, the 1931 brainchild of Dan Dorn, a Red Bank photographer, and his son, Dan W. It features area residents and shopkeepers and was originally shown at the Liberty Theater, Main Street. In 1700, a wilderness. The Pocahontas and the Red Men meet on the banks of the beautiful Lake Toponemus. And today, an aerial view of Freehold and its surroundings. A barefoot boy, a winsome lass. Childhood days, happy days at the lake. As ever, love's young dream. His parents were going away, so they parted. Francis approaches Officer Joe Clancy. A few of the public buildings, familiar landmarks, and historical spots we all know. The Battle of Monmouth, Statue of Liberty Triumph, Court Street. The Monmouth County Historical Association, Court Street, opened in October 1931. The Monmouth County Courthouse, 1 East Main Street, now the Hall of Records. The Christopher House, 49 East Main Street. The Freehold Public Library, 28½ East Main Street. The Board of Education, serving unselfishly. Members included Earl Dix, Stephen H. McDermott, Eugene Du Bois, Mrs. Mary White, Willard P. Throckmorton, Clerk Andy Conover, and Principal Lloyd Castle. Our schools. Freehold High School, 75 Broadway. The faculty. The student body. St. Rose Parochial School. The site is now a parking lot for St. Rose Catholic Church. Broad Street School, 44 Broad Street, now an office building. Bennett Street School, now the Freehold Police Station. Hudson Street School, now the site of the Hudson Manor Senior Citizens Complex. The Court Street School, Court Street. It's now being used for a youth center. English Town School, Main Street, English Town. Mm-hmm. another English town school. Colts Neck School, now Colts Neck Township. Clarksburg School, Millstone Township. School, Millstone Township. Your churches. The First Presbyterian Church, 120 West Main Street. The First Dutch Reformed Church, 67 West Main Street. St. Peter's Church, 27 Throckmorton Street. St. Rose Catholic Church, 16 McLean Street. Baptist Church, 79 Main Street. And his council. Mayor Peter F. Runyon. Harry Soden. Charles H. Clayton. Adrian E. Moreau. Harold Bainton. James A. McMahon. Joe Levy. The Rotary Club, leaving the American Hotel. Reverend Newton. The Companions of the Forester's Excursion to Atlantic City. Bon voyage! Freehold Businessmen's Association, James McMahon, President. Knights of Columbus Group. At the Freehold Racquet Club Tournament, the teams played on courts that were located where a Freehold Raceway parking lot is now. Freehold's Baby Clinic, for bigger and better babies. Freehold, New Jersey, 1931. The Freehold Firemen's team beat Long Branch three straight games to win the Monmouth County Firemen's League Championship, played at Lincoln Field. Clayton Transportation Company, 7 Spring Street. Their fleet of modern trucks affords a quick, safe method of transporting goods anywhere. Rug Mill uses Clayton trucks extensively. An up-to-date horse transport unloading at Hance Farm, off the Freehold Traffic Circle, Freehold Township. So the very next night,
they go marching through. The sweethearts on parade. I can't help.
A few days later, at Blatchley's Duck Hatchery, located at the corner of Dutch Lane and East Freehold Road, East Freehold. Hundreds of Blatchley duck dinners in various stages of growth. Their pleasure-filled days passed swiftly.
They go marching through. The sweethearts are.
And later.
Parade. I can't help crying. as they pass me by. The sweethearts of parade. I'd love to join their fun, but they bar me. 'Cause it takes more than one to join their army. How I pine just to fall in line with the sweethearts on parade.
Everything any city drugstore handles at Givens and Du Bois, located at 8 Court Street. Mr. Du Bois is in charge of the store. Mr. Givens is an analytical chemist and registered pharmacist at your service. Anne and Arthur take good care of you at the soda and luncheonette department, where a sandwich is a meal, and coffee with a rep. James A. McMahon, Freehold's leading haberdasher at 33 East Main Street. Francis, being a modern, well-dressed young man, shops at McMahon's exclusively. Freehold's best cleaner and dyer, Herbert L. Snyder. Leave your work before sundown and get it the next day. Located at 26 Throckmorton Street. Established 40 years ago, William Patton is still supplying the best coal to Freehold, located at 10 Hudson Street. Cummings for quality meats, butter, eggs, etc. Fast delivery service, 40 West Main Street. Lots Little Tots, a local dance teacher. United Shoe Repair Company, 3 East Main Street. Prices as low as the best materials and workmanship will permit. The most modern and complete shoe machinery used here. Waterproof cemented soles are virtually factory rebuilt. Friedman Furrier, 25 West Main Street, the house of satisfaction. Fur remodeling and cleaning equal to new. Exclusive ladies tailoring. An attractive display of garments are always on hand. Virginia selects a beautiful Friedman creation and looks in on a busy shop. And later, Freehold Fire Department responds to a fire at Jake Siegel's furniture store, Throckmorton Street. He was determined to pop the question soon, so to Ballou's Jewelers, 13 West Main Street, he goes for the ring. Proposal. After she says yes, back to Ballou's, where she shops for gifts, where he gets Mr. Her's opinion on wedding rings. Approaching William M. Taylor and George S. Kincaid Greenhouses, Route 33 West, Manalapan Township. Floral designs for all occasions. One of their larger new houses in bloom. Their new modern greenhouse heating system. ...25,000 square feet of glass houses producing fine plants and flowers. Welcome to Taylor and Kincaid's for the Fall Flower Festival. Open nights all this week. Say it with flowers. And later. March Motor Sales, 45 Throckmorton Street, they select the knobby little Oldsmobile Deluxe Family Sedan for reasons of their own. They visit the Freehold Unit Laundry, 14 Kiowa Avenue, and are shown how laundering is done here, properly for particular people. Mr. Neninger shows the processes. We treat your clothes. Virginia and Francis order their Thanksgiving turkey from Reed's Turkey Farm, Baird Road, Millstone Township. And are shown around by Mr. Reed. You have never eaten turkey until you've had a Reed turkey, the delicious meat put on in layers of fat and lean by constant feeding. They are never fattened just by eating. They buy their home from Mr. Frank B. Heiser of the Freehold Mortgage and Realty Company, 11 South Street, who writes every form of insurance representing the reliable Old Line Company. Greater Monmouth Stores, 12 East Main Street, guaranteed the lowest prices on groceries, household goods, tobaccos, etc. Delivery service, convenient branch at Englishtown. Filling the blender and auto scale hopper with the best protein flour. Automatic high-speed dough mixer developing a finer texture loaf. Weighing and molding. The modern 18-ton brick oven turns out 520 fresh brown loaves daily. Wax wrapping seals the quality. Mount Store, West Main Street. Charles Mount, owner. Francis is now a successful mason contractor and... H. Sutphen, General Electric Refrigerator, Radio and Oil Burners, Sales and Service, located at 29 South Street. By now, refrigeration is as necessary in winter as in summer. The monitor top signifies the best in electric refrigeration. Stainless porcelain inside and out. More square feet of shelf space than any other electric refrigerator. Quick cube tray. Mrs. Conklin's dancing class. A visit to Taylor's Modern Farm, Jerseyville Road, to see where the pure and sweet milk of Davidovsky's Dairy, 98 Center Street, comes from. Davidovsky's dairy cows seen in their plant to prove their milk is the best in every test. real Davidovsky milk-fed baby. So one autumn night, true love never runs smoothly. She chose to go to Mary May's Beauty Shop, 54 West Main Street, owned by Mary M. Hellerman. Shampooing, marcelling, and finger waving by skilled operators. Powder to smooth your complexion. Manicuring. Permanent waving. And happiness again. What? And they've only been married 1 year? Nope, you're mistaken.